fish is down today.
How much did you pay for that fish?
You would not believe me if I told you.
Stop it. Are you courteous or fisherman? Sorry, I lost my temper. It was the season for the Hilsa. And no one, even Gopal, can stop anyone from talking about Hilsa fish. Not even for 5 minutes.
I think I could, Majesty.
Let me see you buy a huge Hilsa and bring it to the palace without anyone asking a word about it.
I accept your challenge, Majesty.
Several days later.
Why is your face half shaven?
I'm dressing up to buy a fish.
What's the matter with you? Why are you smearing yourself with ash?
I'm dressing up to buy a Hilsa fish.
Listen to me, please. You can't possibly go out in those disgraceful rugs. What are you up to?
How many times should I tell you, woman? I'm dressing up to buy a Hilsa fish.
It's happened to him. He's gone mad.
He must be a mad man.
What do you want?
I want to see the king.
You can't see the king. Get away with you.
That man, to me at once.
Yes, sir, Majesty.
I think you have forgotten something.
Forgotten something?
Nobody seems to be interested in Hilsa fish today. Not even a soul has spoken about him. Nor from the market to the palace, nor from the palace, nor inside the palace. I think I won, Majesty.
Well, Gopal, congratulations. You have achieved the impossible once again.